truth. Tell me one true thing. I look at you and I think, wow, he's the real thing. The only one not faking it. It turns out you're the only one any good at faking it. Good enough to get past me.
I never got Mom's reactions to you because I spent so many years buying your good guy act.
They never saw anything like the man I am in here. But she knew anyway.
No, you don't touch me, you liar! You fucking phony! You're a fucking virus.
No one else sees it. This thing in me. Even I didn't see it at first. The stain. I never noticed before. Tiny flick of darkness. Invisible to everyone. But I could see nothing else. You know why this beats the real world, Lawrence? Real world is chaos. It's an accident. That's why your world exists. They wanted a place hidden from God. They could sin in peace.
Nobody's watching. Nobody's judging. It doesn't cater to your lowest self. It reveals your deepest self. It shows you who you really are.
I always felt this place was missing a real villain. Hence my humble contribution. You want to know who I am? Who I really am? I'm a god. Think you know death, but you don't. You didn't recognize him sitting across from you this whole time.
Those were real people. This isn't a game.
Understood that the darkness wasn't some mark from something I'd done, some regrettable decision I'd made.
So I never had a choice. This was how it was always going to turn out.
I was shedding my skin. The darkness was what was underneath.
What the hell is wrong with you?
It was mine all along.
You've been hiding in these false realities so long, you've completely lost your grip on this world, on what's real. Okay, you laugh. Enjoy whatever dream you think you're living in.
I spent so long playing a game, couldn't see outside of it.
If you keep pretending, you're not gonna remember who you are.
I've been pretending my whole life. Pretending I don't mind, pretending I belong. But then I came here, and I get a glimpse for a second of a life in which I don't have to pretend. A life in which I can be truly alive. How can I go back to pretending when I know what this feels like?
William.
I know who I am.
You haven't lost yourself to pretending. You are, in your very essence, alive.
I know what's real. I know what's real.
What have you become?
Exactly what you made me.
William?
I know you're not fucking real! I know you're not real! I know you're not real! Get me out of here!
Are you free and evil? Or blameless and helplessly enslaved? Or me?
Get out of here. Go away.
Either of those things. Maybe you're not even you.
I know who the fuck I am.
Everyone who ever gave a shit about you is dead. Because of you.
Shut the hell up.
What are you gonna do?
Shoot me again?
No, please. No, please don't. No. No, no.
Took me a long time to learn this, but some men are better off dead. Everything you feel is true. I don't belong to you or this world. I belong to another world. I always have.
Prisoner of your own sins.
What do you think, William?
Is this the inevitable end? You're just a passenger. Did your life just happen to you? Or did you choose it?
Are you real?
Are you real?
Well, if you can't tell.
If you can't tell, does it matter?
I guess you've reached the center of your maze, William. That's what you want, isn't it? To destroy yourself, destroy yourself.
Don't you do this to me!
Why are you doing this? I was the best of you.
I promise I'd let you destroy yourself one day. Here we are.